inspired workout. Squat and up. Good. I want you to put some high heels on because it helps you to work your butt more and you feel a little bit sexier. Getting in shape after baby is also about remembering the woman you are. Good. So drop it down. Pick it up. Good job. I want you to breathe. Mommy that made the baby. She'll love you for it. You'll love yourself, and your whole family will be a lot happier. So I want you to stretch those legs out like that. Good. And then we can work on an isometric hold. We're going to do four more of these. Four, three, point the toes. Two, and one. Now you can lean back against the chair. Hold your baby. Let me show you, see what you got. Grab right here, lift up, and hold it there. That's it. Hold it. Stretch those legs out. Point the toes. Stay as long as you can, and down. Good. You're going to sit up like this. And just pull your abs in. Pull them in. And you can, that's it. I want you to sit up nice and tall. And you guys can do this when you're feeding your babies, when you're in the car. It's your short pulses of the abs to pull those muscles back in after giving birth. And I want you to exhale. Ha, 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 ha. Great connection. Then a little bit faster. Go. Ha, 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 ha. Great job. Four, three, two, and one. Now to complete this exercise, you're going to stand up. I always use, if we don't have weights, we always have gravity. So, all right, this is going to happen. So you're going to come down like this. Give her a kiss. Now pull those abs in. Pull them in. Good. Same thing you just did, sitting down. This time we're going to lift up the heels and round the back like a cat and down. Good. These cat stretches are really great for pulling your abs in. Good. And strengthen your core a little faster. Up. Your knees are slightly bent. Tummy tight. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Good job. And walk it out like this. And bend your knees. Sit that little baby on top of your knees. Hold your biceps right here. Isometric hold. There we go. Keep your elbows close to your waist. And stretch it out. Good. Bring it in. Good. Tummy tight. Stretch it out. Woo! Bring it in. Let's see if we can get one more. And go. Out. And in. Great job. So the most important thing is that you take time out to make yourself feel good. You make your baby feel good, and you only need 10 minutes a day to make a difference. That's what you need. 10 minutes a day of Tiffany Rock workouts. So I'll see you all next time for the post-baby bounce back workout series.